This year, I'm actually gonna just go make my own draft footage and see if someone picks me up.
Nice.
Thank you, would you?
Hey, if you kick it 50 yards, that's all that matters.
Almost got 60. I mean, I think this is my year. What's up, guys? So a few months ago, I posted a bunch of videos of me kicking a football through some uprights for some college ball. Nobody picked me up, no phone calls, no emails. Forget college, we're going straight to the NFL. I'm here in Las Vegas for the 2022 NFL draft. I will be on that stage tomorrow. Welcome to the vlog. Tomorrow is the draft day, and right now Trent doesn't know we're at his house. He's on his way back, and we're gonna tell him that we invited a stripper over to play NHL with him because last night he lost a bet and he said he would do it. But we're actually gonna teach him how to go play craps.
Trent?
What the f are you doing here?
What's up?
No way.
Well, the stripper,
you
come over. We're playing with him tonight.
No.
Yeah. Are you ready? What team are you playing with?
It's happening right now.
Yes.
What the hell, dude?
Are you
No, dude, I'm ready to go.
I'm so happy. Teach you how to play craps. We're gonna take you to Red Rocks, teach you how to play craps.
Are we playing craps? Am I playing?
You're not playing with a stripper, yeah.
Wait, so I'm not
doing
that.
No.
What the hell?
I was kind of bummed.
Just here 5 minutes ago.
All you need to know is don't roll a seven, okay. And you're making money.
All right. Sounds easy.
Crazy, right? So you're with us?
Yeah, let's go.
All right, sweet. My boy Danny just took us out to carb load. Draft is in 17 hours. I'm ready. Danny, what was the carb load we just put on?
We just ate at this place. We just bodied a whole brand.
Give me a carb load. What the number?
6,050.
Do you think I get drafted tomorrow?
Probably. First round. Maybe like 17th
first
pick.
First round.
17, 18.
17th pick over under. Danny took me out to train last night. It did not go as planned, but we're still in the right mindset to get drafted today. It's April 28th, it's the NFL draft. Right there, my life is gonna change forever. I'm gonna go skills test right now. I heard it's an open tryout. Wish me luck, I'm gonna go try out. There's a tryout, open tryouts. For the draft.
No, there's not.
Well, I'm gonna perform so well, they'll give me a look, I
what
swear.
What is this poncho you got, y'all?
It's dope, isn't it? 40-yard dash. Every successful NFL kicker has at least below a 5. Brady had like a 5.2, and look at him. He's doing great. There's an adult side and a kid side, but I messed up my knee in high school. I'm gonna take it easy, go kid side. It's still tough though.
It's going great.
How's that?
You got it, bud. You want it higher?
No, that was good. Oh. Thank you. Yeah. They couldn't go higher. It couldn't go higher. It wouldn't even let me try out. I gotta be a play 60 kid. I mean, this is built for me. Are you happy with your Bills kicker right now?
Yes.
What if I told you I can make a 50-yard field goal? Would you be happy if the Bills drafted me today, second round?
Yeah.
I'm actually in the draft. Would you be happy?
Yeah.
No, we got a good kicker.
So you'd be happy they took me, or you want to keep your kicker?
I'd like to keep our kicker.
All right. Are you happy with your current kicker right now?
Oh, man.
Are you happy?
Yeah, I'm satisfied. I'm content.
This kicker's a free agent right now. That's 30 yards. Cool. That's 50. That's 50 yards. What if I told you that kicker was me? Would you want me to get drafted today?
I would love for you to get drafted today.
Thank you.
Absolutely.
That was good, right?
No, that was absolutely fine. Yeah, man.
Well,
100%. I hope it happens for
I
you.
I hope. I declared, so we'll see.
Trayvon Walker, first overall pick. Trayvon Walker.
The first pick in the 2022 NFL draft. Trayvon Walker. Linebacker.
There's one. Thibodeau from Oregon.
Oregon. Second overall pick.
Detroit Lions select Aiden Hutchinson.
So we came here to go see the NFL draft, right? Go down to the stage at the Bellagio because that's where it seems like the draft would be, right? We're waiting there. We don't even see Goodell walk out. He's on a screen. The actual draft is over there by the Ferris wheel. And we were down there, so we missed the draft. But we're not worried. That being said, we're still in Las Vegas, and we're going to do what we do best.
$1,000 three-leg parlay. Let's build it. $1,000.
This is the one, I'm serious. I know I say that all the time, but this is actually the one. Trent calls me at 10 o'clock, says he needs $300 on a parlay. I doubled down, I tailed him for 600. First leg, Cardinals money line. Second leg, Suns money line. Last leg is Mavericks right now for $3,000.
Toss, cross, no. Bogdanović, ball fake, Bogdanović! Misses on
yeah.
The three, and it's a three!
It's our last night in Vegas, and Austin wanted to take us out after the draft, and I think my guy took us on a date.
Yeah. I can't tell.
Once again, my time has come to an end here. I'm exhausted. I'm ready to go home. This city does it to me every time. But we had to make one more stop because my brother has always wanted to come to this restaurant. It's top notch. It's number one in the world. Benihana's.
I'm kind of nervous. I hope it lives up to my expectations. I've been dreaming about this since I was a young boy, so let's see what happens. I'm an honorary chef, no big deal. Unreal, unmatched, shout out to Dave, our server. He was all time, it was magical.
But that's the vlog, guys. We'll see you next week, and go check out more videos on my TikTok, at Preston Lopez. And if you want to tail my bets, it's at PLopez15. I always tweet my leg parlay out. We'll see you next week on the vlog.